There you go. That's what you need. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to the stream. This on, you got this on. There we go. Cool, cool. All right, so the plan for today is to head back into the Galagos runes, finish up floor 3. Hopefully we can beat the floor 3 boss and move on to floor 4. We've got Agent coming on most likely a little bit later. And we're gonna run through all the raids today as well. Do our 3 for each, speed run each one of them. What's up, Squirts? Were ya? Were we oh, Battlefield, that's right. I was doing some Battlefield earlier. So I didn't do PvP yet. Yeah, man, just gotta trudge through. Get through the trenches of Battlefield. I really hope they switch it up one day, because it's pretty boring, to be fair. I keep saying this, but I'd love some sort of like MOBA style, like, I know, whatever, League of Legends, but like, I don't know, something like that style, giving it a little bit more, I don't know, meaning towards it. You know, smaller teams maybe. But I feel like, you know, literally any team can win. You just go to the middle, you mine everything up, and then you just leave together as a group. And you go back to the middle and you mine everything and you go, and you know, there's one or two people that get engaged with a fight, I guess, but the distance between me and some other players is just crazy. And it's funny because my ranking up here, I'm like rank 36 summoner power, but still it's nutty how good some of those people are. This is where I'm weak, is my monster power. Like, my summoner power, I keep doing really well with that, keeping up. It's my monsters. I'm just not getting those lucky, those lucky pulls from my awakenings. I'm still stuck right now with DMRs, Sekhmet. Obviously, I need more Junos now. I do have enough for Bastet. I just don't know if I want to throw that much Breath of Life into her. Annabelle, right? Need 40 pieces. Teyar, still can't get a Teyar after like 300 scrolls. He's been in my altar. Need more Argon pieces. It's crazy. Which one? The monster power rank? Yeah, I'm pretty low on it. Way down here, look at all these guys. It's, you gotta like, it's not just max awakening 15, but it's getting all of the stones and all of your runes, having obviously really good runes, but then of course putting the books on the runes, the stones on the runes, that kind of stuff. See what we got in the 5-star. We got Praha. I would love more Prahas. I don't know what I'd get rid of though. I don't know. Tempted for Vanessa ones, but it's like, honestly, I could get rid of just about anything because there's so many things I just can't build. Like, why even start to build things when you just don't have extras for it? All right, let's make sure we got a couple things ready for Galagos here. What rank is that, Rue? This rank means nothing. Well, I mean, a rank is a rank. It's not like it means anything, but it's there. That's all I'm pointing out. Literally pointing out that, like, I'm here, but that means nothing. That's literally exactly what I'm saying. Because the power gap in Battlefield is so big because of the monster power gap and the monsters that you choose. Okay, Baramos and Theomars. Mini boss.
have I been using? So I really need to think about a couple attempts on the big boss and who I'm going to use. I've been contemplating between starting out with Annabelle maybe in the big boss, and then maybe using Shushu against the Arachnes for the poison. The poison plus immunity. I do have Juno I could use. I just need to make sure I have everybody ruined up that I want to use. Problem is Lulu or Shushu uses the same runes that my Annabelle does. I was thinking about going in with a full water team. I was thinking about going in with Theo, Bastet, and Annabelle. I don't know. I just hope I can. The kiting's going to be so hard here. Juno, Theo, Annabelle? What would the Juno bring other than, I mean, obviously the heal. Are they really landing that many debuffs on me? I mean, I know Borbo's landing debuffs, a lot of debuffs. I'm hoping to dodge most of those. It's going to be tough. Well, let's get through this one. I know we need to get through this one. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh, well. I have to go back and look at the strategy. Oh, strip on the Talatus. Yeah, that makes sense. Because he has, yeah, crit damage up. True, true, true. Yeah, that's probably a good pick. This is what I've been saving the 5 stars for. I have a feeling I'm not going to be getting past number 3 there. Okay, I do have Teon here for a revise if I need it. But for now, though, just for this boss, Theo and Varamos, I don't think I need too much. Could use Rakaja again. I was using Rakaja. We'll use up Shannon's, I think. That's fine, whatever. I'm wondering, would Chloe be okay as, like, to have her ruined up as somebody I could swap in for that 4-3 boss? I mean, I know she's kind of the cheat code on a lot of bosses. And then we need a little bit of damage. Let's bring Cassie. Give you these runes, that's fine. Okay. So I got the heal on my Cleef's fire. I have, hold on. Let's head in here real quick. Where can I see my, do I have to go back out to the home? Yeah, hold on. Oh wait, let's not quit. I have one of the night passives. I have the revive one, where it'll auto revive a night monster, which includes me, which is pretty dope. Oh, whoa, what did I just get hit by? What the heck? That's not what I wanted. Oh, wind. aggroed a little too much in here, but that's okay though. Using Rocka Jaw. Hey, I'll take all the help I can get. Free revive. It was at that moment the other day that I realized that counted towards night monsters. When my my Cleave revived, I was like, what? Alright, this one. We need to aggro. Let's see if we can aggro these guys. Come here. Come over here. Go away, Vermos. We don't like you. Okay, I do have my ultimate. I'd like to see if Shannon can get a defense break before I do it. Okay, back up. Trying not to get every single one of those guys. I got. Can I get defense break, Shannon? I had it for a second. I don't know where it went. Maybe I'm just seeing stuff. Oh yeah, the wind. Stupid wind, man. All of you, come over here. This is the one. This level, I ran out of, almost ran out of time last time, so I need to speed this up a little bit. Oh boy. Oh, I lost my Cassie. Crap. Oh, what is going on? All this wind. Okay. I'll have to bring my Cassie back with Tion. Oh yeah, this one. My name Bernard for this. Is he ruined? He is not. Crap. running out of time. Why is this not clicking? Come on. Where's all my people? And Rakaja. I think I'm gonna run out of time, man. That's too much happening here. I need more DPS in the next one. I might have to start bringing some nat 5s for this. Yeah, I'm gonna totally run out of time. I feel like my Cassie just does not hit. I was like, I could probably just do this with a different DPS and I'd be fine. This is floor 3. It's the last one before the boss level. Risk it for the biscuit here. I did this last time and it did end up working out if I can get enough to an ult. Oh, I should have switched to my Theo. Come on, Theo. Come on, Theo. Come on, come on. Oh, did I just make it? Oh my god. I literally had a second left. Holy crap. I think I had half a second left. Woo! Jesus Christ. Ugh. I was not looking forward to doing that again. See, you gotta risk it for the biscuit. Threw in Theo Mars there. Get that extra DPS. And now we can look at the research status real quick. I wish it would show you, like, which... Yeah, okay, effect Knight type. Knight type revives upon death. Applies invincibility and immunity to itself. I think I procced that this time. Damage dealt, decrease damage taken. For dot level, this one's pretty good, too. Lee, let's see if there's any other legend ones I had. This Oblivion one was kind of cool. Summoner applies Oblivion to the target with 50% chance when attacking an enemy. Okay, monsters deal an extra deals damage equal to 70% of its max HP to the enemy and applies unrecoverable before its death. Monster deals damage equal to 70% of its max. Okay, so it's just last stand. So Wanderer is kind of cool. Monsters applies level 1 crit resist up to itself with a 50% chance upon getting attacked. So is that every time they get attacked? It's a 50% chance? Seems pretty good. And just like overall less damage taken all the time. I mean, my plan is for people not to die. So I don't know if Last Shout is the one. Honestly, kind of like Wanderer level 1 here, honestly. Just so we don't get one shot. Well, I mean, we're still going to get one shot, but I don't know. That's not going to help next floor at all. Skill deceleration of the enemy target with the highest attack every 15 seconds. That one's just kind of meh. Yeah, I figured there would be some sort of internal cooldown. Now, normally, some of these they say, though, every 15 seconds, right? It does say monsters, so it's all of my monsters. It's kind of nice. I don't know. I think I'm going to go with Wanderer because I don't plan on dying. And I don't think that's going to help. Like what? My max HP, my Bastet's max HP, right? What, 70,000, something like that. And they get 70% of that. That's like nothing for one of the bosses. All right, there goes Shannon. Oh god, guys, I'm nervous. Now. So as long as I can dodge the Borbo attacks and I can keep the crit resist or the crit up off of Talati's, I should be okay. Let me make sure. I should be okay with this. With both of these healers, I should be okay against the Arachne. It's going to be tough, man. Oof. We may not be making it past it today. But I believe. All right, Agent. See ya. See you soon. Whew. Here we go, guys. It's the big boys. So, got to keep that Talati's crit damage up off. Oh my gosh, Theo. Oh, something just got one shot. Or almost did. Oh my lord. So yeah, he got too low. Theo got too low. And it's the one shot mechanic. God bless him. Actually got a lot. It's pretty low too. I should have switched to Annabelle. I'm this is gonna be a lost cause here. There goes the poison. I let my Theo get too low and he got one-shotted by Talades. Once we kill Talades, I think it's a lot easier. Well, maybe not. I don't know. I stripped him once and he didn't apply the crit damage up for a while, so I probably should have been on Annabelle to keep him healed up. All right, we'll try this again. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm such a bot. There we go. Get some attack food up. I had a plan coming into this and I totally forgot about the mental plan. No! No, but I had her clicked. No, dude. Okay. I feel like I want to try to kill Talatis and Borbo roughly at the same time. Because I would rather take on two Arachne with a Shushu. I would rather try to take on the Arachnes at the same time with the Shushu. Because the immunity and the cleanse of the dots, which is what kills you. Oh, just killed him. No, 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 no. Come here. No, she gets the ultimate. And they're fully healed up again? What the hell? It was so much closer that time. Do I need more DPS right at the end? They kind of waited in the back there, which was really nice. I dragged Borbo over, and they kind of waited in the back there. Maybe I should have dropped... Okay. Yeah. That definitely would help. I need to kill them faster. I need a problem is Annabelle brings the defense break. It's kind of why I need Annabelle. I don't think there's anything to strip. I think Shushu was definitely the play there at the end. Getting into the Arachnes. Maybe Teor plus Shushu. Yeah, I was thinking Teor maybe. still be tanky enough to take some hits. But I needed to kill those things faster. I was getting way too many little spiders. But yeah, if I can take one at a time, that would be phenomenal. Just need to be cognizant of that. Okay. Taor is built. Shoo Shoo's ready. Okay. This is a tough one, guys. This is no joke. Can I, like, eat more food? Is that a thing? That's monster attack. That's kind of dog. I'd rather have this one. There we go. Okay, so they did not like aggro as long as I can take them to the corner. So when I'm getting close to defeating Talatis, I just need to be ready for that. No. Oh my god. The problem with being in the corner, I was backed into a corner. God bless it. Come on. Helotus one-shot mechanic, man, just... Oh, I meant to hit the other one. Get the defense break. Let's do some raids. Ugh.
Yeah.
I got nothing for the rest of this. I needed the defense break to quickly kill him off. So I stayed on Annabelle. But it just still wasn't fast enough. I was thinking about Chloe too. Like, Shushu is kind of... The problem is they have too many adds after a while. And those adds is what tickles you away. Normally the boss itself isn't doing too much damage. As long as you don't have poison on you. Which Shushu is phenomenal for. RL, next season. No biggie. $11,000? Yeah, give me a second. That's true. Was I? I have to go back and watch the VOD. I forgot if I was in F2 mode or whatever. No, I was. God, all the little things you gotta freaking think about. See if there's anybody else that wants to run all the raids. Lucky bingo. Good luck. You're gonna be clicking for hours. Well, at least I got the LD scroll. Kind of nice. And get the devil mod, which is sad. Oh man, we're down to 90,000. That's crazy. We'll go 150. Who knows? Some sucker will get it. Yeah, it's just it all goes downhill so fast. Like, I was able to recover with the Theo dying, which was crazy. I didn't think I was going to recover. And thank goodness they stay, the Arachne stay over where they're at. I just don't have enough DPS to plow him down. Freaking Barcode soloed that with just Orbia. All right, let's run through the raids. Yeah, it's crazy how exponentially harder the bosses are from the rest of the map. I'm not mad at it. I think it should be hard. But it definitely is a ramp up from doing the floor right before. He needs the gold more than he needs the crystals. I'm playing bingo. I want the crystals. There's a little bit of gold in there too. I've been refreshing pretty much everything all day. The Kairos and the other regular dungeon. trying to get as many of the chocolates. Pretty good value on the scrolls.
True, true. What's the best value pack right now? You think you're gonna get? Probably just summon packs. Yoda pack? Yeah.
I didn't want a quick join. My bad. I don't know what that does when I'm in a party. They probably hadn't loaded up anyway. Yeah, we need to get a seal together. Let me see if we're doing a seal real quick. Hold on. Day three. Oh, yeah. Bags got a group started. Let me reply to this. There we go. We should have a group here at around 6 o'clock, I think. 5:36. All right, let's see how much they derp today. Come on, man, it's too easy. We love White Castle. So fast.
Honestly, I could probably throw in my A9 Argon. Probably I'd outdo my my Naomi. Kind of horrible. Doesn't have any crit, but we're looking for the big boy stuff nowadays. Gotta craft those all the way up. I was watching the Storyteller this morning. He literally has like 2 million sky stones. He must be like doing every single battlefield refresh or something. Or maybe they're just playing so long now that they can't enhance anything else. Did get a light weapon the other day. We need to level that thing up. We'll still make it. Kind of messed up that pool there. Support run's worth it. Still questionable. Maybe not on Mondays. Maybe the other days. That was weird. I don't remember him doing that attack. This early?
Oh, is this Helia dead?
Oh. Better revive that. We're gonna need it. This one. Gotta help one of them. I'll need to get in a bubble. Y'all scaring me. Yo, Digit Basic, yeah, I got a little bit, it wasn't cocky per se, just like focused that I needed to kill that one, and I probably should have backed out and tried something else, but honestly, if I back out of that situation with two Spider Queens, it's like, she just builds up so many of those little spiders. Nice. Let's keep Agent Talia alive this time. Probably my fault. We're flying through the other one so quick, I forgot to do the healy heal. Kind of important. We do have that continuous recovery too, though, from Ariel. Super dope in this this raid. Well, that was fast. Oh, I wanted to get just in case. I like having her just in case. Let's get water. Go. Come on, stepped in it. And finally, thank you. Man, that took forever to get some juice. Oh, we hit the threshold. It must be 60. It's gotta be 60%, right? The threshold where he doesn't put down more lava. So we are home free. Dark weapon cleave? Yeah. Dark weapon cleave. Could really use a water weapon replacement. Probably have some. Need to level them up. Let me check Discord real quick. They'll be ready in about 45 minutes for a seal. So that'll be all of our attempts at getting through Twisted Marsh. It's always something with Twisted Marsh. Exactly. We might get one clear in Twisted Marsh in 45 minutes. Agent and I have such a hard time. We got three Cleave boys today trying to do Twisted Marsh, so we're going to see how it goes. Of course, as soon as I turn it on focus mode, I get a drop right on me. Hey, look at Agent over there. He handled it all by himself. I'm proud of him. Got the continuous recovery, so we'll throw these down. The MRs. Oh. There we go. Seal that off. Did we not do it? Okay, there we go. The continuous recovery, we love that, so we can switch over to Theo, do more damage. Nice. All right, Twisted Marsh time. Can a bunch of brain dead Cleefs beat Kylea? Not just once in 45 minutes. We're going for three in 45 minutes. So I do have Juno. Juno pretty good. Juno is pretty good. Who have I been bringing? Question mark? Sekhmet. That's right. Just, she does big damage and she does the strip if we ever need it, so... So I've come to the realization that Sekhmet is phenomenal, and she is absolutely the best unit in the game. Now, I think Nagong was the best unit in the game before the nerf. Now, he's still only A9. Honestly, he might be ready. I don't like bringing monsters in that are less than A10. It just doesn't feel right. All right. Oh, hello. Why so many? Thank you, Lulu. I am still a big believer in the Shushu. Shushu is amazing. For those that don't have Juno. But I think Juno is better as long as you don't waste your skills. You gotta know when to use it, and it's perfect. Oh, you see that little thing up there? That was the death mark. You get three of those in your SOL. So she's gonna do the swappy thing in a second. I'll show you guys. Except we're all Cleef mains this time, so she has three wonderful choices to do the swappy swap. So she does that. You don't care. Lulu does his thing, or her thing. I'm just getting all over Agent Smith. He's not doing the swappy swap on me. I'm normally the only Cleef.
Come on. Hit me. Do the swappy swap.
Do we?
This guy getting... I wasn't even paying attention. This guy up there. I can probably swap in. I'll see if I can get the Shufu in. We did... This happened, though, which is not good. Oh, is my Shushu not ruined, though? Rack. Rack toasters. This is where we die. Yeah, he's missing too. Oh, is if you have purple blood stuff on you, that's who gets the transfer? Oh, I never even realized that. I just know that I get it all the time when I'm a Cleef main. You weren't with me all week, that's why I was getting it. I'll bring Shushu. I need to make sure to save Juno's preset. Is it coming through okay? Yeah, I love. We call this our me and my friends is our basic bitch playlist. I get it. And we love it. It's like our favorite genre of music. Boom. I love that immunity. So good. You just stand here. Sorry, Jay, we're in the middle of the raid. Let me see if I can see read your thing. Does Sec apply the stolen buffs to the whole team? No. I don't think so, no. It's just to her. Just Segment seals it for herself. She doesn't even give it to me as her summoner. Probably don't need her, but yeah, she's nice. She's probably my second highest DPS. I'll bring her anyway. All right, so I like to do it right before this, and I get the immunity. So I cleanse off the bleed. I do the immunity. Yeah, sorry about that, Jace. This is like the one raid we actually have to think. That's hard for Cleef mains. We don't do that very well. Well, I have the corrupted blood this time. Ha ha. Yep, I got it. I got it this time. Oh, yas. Give it to me. Take it all. Cleanse that. Get the immunity. Now, later on, she does a lot more damage. I don't know if I would stay inside here, but Later on, I try to dodge as much as I can. Get together, get together. Come on, guys. Got to back up. Get together so that way everybody gets, you know, basic physics. Everybody gets pushed in the same direction. All right, who's next? Come at me, bro. Sorry. Bro. One, two, and then do the thing, and then we switch to this, and we go alt, and we go there, so I'm safe. Okay, just go in there. And brew with Kylea's corrupted blood. Ooh, that was a little close. So I like to use my immunity even for the other guys. I think I just saw Psyche re-get hit with the Swaparoo, so I used it. The pools. Sky, where you going, bud? There we go. I saw he got caught in the pool for a second and just kind of opted it real quick because I knew I didn't need it. Got to look out for your squad. Getting caught in the pools is, ugh, the worst. Okay. Let's pop this. Since we're at max mana, we'll just pop it. Okay, he just got it. And we're gonna do this for him. I think that should have got it. We should, yep. Immunity's still up. And it's gone now. See what they can do real quick with the Lulu, and then I'll pop this. I always let them heal first if I can. Because Shushu doesn't apply immunity unless it reaches full health. Unless the targets reach full health. So me being first to heal is not ideal. It's always best if, like, the Lulu or somebody else heals first, and then I heal, and everybody gets an immunity. Top them off. Alright, hopefully we got enough damage here towards the end. A lot of snacks. There's too many snakes. You'll see the little, like, purple, like, horns, skull and horns up here next to her her health bar. That indicates how many times your team has been hit by the snacks. Somebody just got it, so we're gonna do a quick cleanse for him. Agent's got the Juno, so. Get out of there, boys. Alright. Where are they coming? See, like, right there, the Shushu. Ugh, I don't like the pools. Can we not fight here? Don't like this. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna switch to, him, do an ult. Okay, I'll let the Lulu heal, please. Maybe? Here we go. We got the Juno heal off, so. I'm gonna do that heal for him, because I know he was running out of mana. Oh no. See where she goes. She goes over there. Okay. Ah, snap. Okay. I knew I had the mana ready, so I kind of just went in there. Tried to get in the middle of my whole team and did it. We got this. One clear. Ooh, there goes the Lulu. He must have had six stacks. The pools, though. Oh my god, the pools. Everybody's dying. We have no defense break now. Yeah, we got some defense break. That was from... We still do have a Helio left. I'm about to die. She's about to ultimate. Come on. Oh, I don't know why we're standing in the pools. Well, that's two attempts. Feels cleef, man. I love that. I need an emote that I can press for that. All right, let's check in on Seal. I think Bag said. More like 6:15. Okay, so we still got a little bit of time. Are we about to open up Battlefield? Is this the 6 o'clock one? Yeah, party is available. We could do party Battlefield. Yeah, there's this light weapon I need to bring up. See what I can get out of that. I did the thing, guys. I went and I bought the cooking thing from the guild shop. I did it. And now I'm at level 6 or whatever. Have the things. Yeah, defense. Got crit and attack though. You need ruptures? All right, we'll do rups. I do too. Yeah. I just don't care for Twisted Marsh.
Maybe with all these chocolate bars, I can get another Argan, and I can bring my Argan in instead of a Sekhmet. I don't know. I think we had it there at the end. I just don't know why we were standing in the pools to fight her. Like, just she does her pools, and then you avoid the pools, and then she comes to one of you. And so, like, when she comes to one of you, that's your opportunity to be in an area. What's up, Realms? How you doing, man? That's what I like. So it's like, you could either stand in the middle of a pool and she will drop on top of a pool, and then you have to fight her on a pool. Or you run away from the pools, you get to an area that's, like, safe, and then she teleports to you. It's going good, man. I haven't posted another update, because honestly, there's not a lot of interesting things. I've just been taking both, or all three of my summoners through the main quest. I've got, I switched to Kina. I'll have this in the update video, probably tomorrow. I switched to Kina, because I needed healing. And so she's kind of going to be my main for a while, at least until I get an LD support. But I might just stick with Kina, because she's the summoner I know the least. And plus, I think she's going to be helpful later on in the Light and Dark Towers. Yeah, I was doing the Shushu SD. It's gonna be good. I'm trying to get as many of those SDs as I can. Speaking of which, I need to pop another SD on that account today. Pop one on my main account too. Yeah, Vivichelle is really good, so I'm excited when I finally do get to her. And then, of course, the new light one, Celia. I'll have both of those as really good supports for the Light and Dark Towers. Shushu will be great for a lot of the PvE content. Yep, that's what we're doing right now. We're just trying to clear through all of the, get through all the raids. We got through everything except for Twisted Marsh, because Twisted Marsh is kind of BS.
Feels Cleef, man. I need to make something out of that. That's hilarious.
Oh wait, no, that's 1 hour. Oh yeah, we got time. Okay, let's see if they want to do that. Wow, spelling.
Of course, yeah, until it's seal time.
I got Juno, Sekisek, Juno, Bastetti. I need to go through all my runes. Bro, it's, yeah, all day it's been driving me nuts.
What do I need? Two of these? Oh, we'll get those today. And we can toss that in there. Go one more. See what we get out of it.
Yeah, it's the seal. The seal stuff is what I get the least of. Somehow, as few Twisted Marshes... Actually, I've done quite a few Twisted Marshes. I still have a ton of these.
I really need to replace my necklace. And I'd like it to be this set, if possible. It's a crit rate. I'm gonna guess zero altered leather.
Oh, nice.
I forgot Baphomet existed in this game, to be fair. Because he happens at 12:30 at night for me when I'm sleeping. And then again at... When? 3:30 in the morning. I don't understand the choice of timing. Like, do one at 12:30 and one at 12:30. I don't know. Big brain ideas. I'm not going to copyright it.
I don't know. It might be a little too big brain. Oh, wait. Where's my Juno?
I see a bunch of combatants. Let's go, boys. What do we... Oh, that's right. Skystones. I forgot. Wind condition.
Yeah, we have a running joke, Realms, that Agent did more Baphomets than I ever did. And I was able to get my... my outfit before he had even gotten two, I think. Yeah, he had one altered leather in the same amount of time that I had gotten, like, 20, or, like, however much I needed for the outfit. Which I think is, like, a lot.
I don't even know how much it, but I don't think I can even see it now that I've bought it. Yeah, it was a lot though. All right, I guess we're leaving.
Let's go drop these off before I before we win.
Then we'll see if we can get a kill.
See, why did, like, whenever I get hit, I fall off my horse? When they get hit, nothing. There we go. No, it's worth. Come here. So squirrely. Cool. Such engaging gameplay. Let's check. Let's see. So, the defense down based on the number of harmful effects. So, he obviously needs attack, crit rate, and crit damage. When a crit occurs, 50% rate, level 1 thirst unremovable. Attack, crit damage, attack. Yeah. Spam is S3. I got all my... Oh, wait. I have a filter on. Derp. Look at all these things. All these foresight runes, Jesus Christ. Will I ever go through and organize this? Absolutely not. I'm just going to keep doing exactly what I normally do and question why I'm not progressing. Oh, awesome. Congrats, Chris Ninja. I was talking to him earlier. He was applying for the guild.
I don't know where the time goes. It just flies when I hold you.
Is this literally all I have? The hell?
I know, right? Ugh. I don't get off to that. I can't.
I'd rather sit on the couch and watch. What am I watching right now? We are watching Dr. Stone, actually. It's our current anime.
Imagine how fun this would probably be with like a top-down MOBA style thing. Be fun. Vox Machina? No, I did not. I've seen pretty much all the big ones at this point, like all the quote popular ones. Definitely not a weeb by any stretch of the imagination, but I do enjoy anime. It has superior storytelling in most cases. Where's all my monster's glitched? Do you see this? There we go. Saw that? Yes. We finished that one up last year. So I have a rule, and you guys aren't gonna like me. Hunter x Hunter is the longest anime I've ever watched. And I refuse to watch anything longer. Like, you can't tell me it gets good in episode 863. You just gotta get to the 22nd season. It really starts to take off at that point. Oh, just like that. Popped. Naruto's fire start to finish. I don't know. It's still a lot of episodes. Such a commitment. I will say we did watch or started watching Fate, the whole Fate Stay Night series, and that's pretty freaking long too. I can just spam my Annabelle heals, keep Agent alive. Well, I'm keeping it alive over here, so. I gotcha. Never mind. It was a warrior. Nothing I could do. Yeah, we watched the first episode of that. We just, for some reason, didn't keep going. I forgot why, but probably just got busy. Agent Smith has a problem with animes that have children in them, like Hunter x Hunter, which, funny enough, is like literally every anime ever created. Cheddar not like anime? Hopefully he didn't have to wring his arm too badly. Let me go drop these off before we lose and get something.
I like Death Note. Death Note up until they got rid of L. Spoiler alert. L was the literal best character. And then they had fake L. Ooh. Hello. No, BTX, come on. Okay, I did. I got mine. That was mine. Whew. Did we get a final kill out of here? Give me this guard. Ah. Get our daily guy showings enough to not even do a restore. Oh, I forgot I gotta rune up some other people. What do I normally run? Teon. Who do I run? Run Akamir. And Bernard. Bernard's got his stuff. You're just missing a rune. I think it was this rune. Whatever. Dude, he has no accuracy. What in the world? We'll give him that. There we go. Hate anime where I'm 50 episodes in. I don't care. Well, you know, feels bad. Pretty dope. My favorite types of animes are always bro animes. I love bro animes. That was the Kilo Wagon relationship. A sucker for a good broski relationship. Why am I so low? 397? Oh, we got Chris Ninja in here. Nice. I gotta look a little bit better with the light weapon. It's not much better. We got three Bernards. We got the poison bleed, frostbite, shock. Burn. We'll get burned from the. Yeah, I was just gonna say, Cheddar, we probably need burns. Mm-hmm. Nice. Yeah, we got pretty stacked on all the dots right now. Doing pretty good. I wish, like, by me destroying this would give me the parts from that. I need those parts. Yikes. F2. F3. Make them follow. Aw, man. Go. Ooh, a lot of us just went bye-bye. Anybody else's like headphones go like make the popping sound when like the boss gets killed there? Does that every time for me. Oh, I need these. That's big. All right, we got the Galagos shop, or not the Galagos, we have the seal shop now. Go see what's in the seal shop. Want to see what's in the seal shop. Was he missing skill ups? I'll have to get some more pieces for him. Get those skill ups.
shit, huh?
Yeah, that'll do it. We're lacking the burns right now. Gotta get back here. Stop smoking. What's up, Alexander? We are on Villageual server east. Oh, yikes. Oh, this is a big yikes. Oh no. That was unlucky. Oh, my Teon. Oh, my poor Teon. Come back. Come here, Teon. You need to get that. Oh no. Let's get away. That was super unlucky. All the circles where they ended up there. Are we doing the runaround? Shadow's got him. Looks like Agent crashed. There he is, he's back. This might be the first time that I've successfully seen this done. That is actually kind of nice, sir. Okay, it kind of worked. I was always skeptical of that method. I was like, whatever. Dude, everyone will envy you. You got Bro, Chris Ninja got 100%. What in the world? GG. Yeah, level that baby up. Well, as an Orbia man, you kind of want the Twisted Marsh one. Yeah, I know. How is 100 not an LD weapon? It should be. Sorry, I got scared when Bernie died. A zero awakened sub weapon. Yep, sounds about right. Sounds about right. I didn't get any of these yet. I need four of these, man. Was that a recharge? I thought we had three. Don't we have three of these? Well, there is a support one too. Wait, it's just two? I thought it was three. I don't know. They really need to make it easier to, like, recharge. Because in order for me to recharge there, I would have to leave the party. Go out, and then get re-invited. Why is my Bernard just sitting there? That's why they're all like, oh, one more? Question mark? That would make sense. Could have sworn it was three. Whatever. Man, these circles have been kind of nutty. Where is she? She's coming in here just for this. And then she gets swapped out. That's your only job now, Vanessa. Better enjoy it. Almost there. Of course, the bomb's right there. We gotta get to it. Broskies, we're all gonna die. Come on. You just gotta tank it. You just gotta do it. Why is my team? I'm clicking the button. He's not doing anything. Come on. Agent just loves getting flapped around over there, doesn't he? Jesus. Agent was the only one that did it. Nice. Oh, I got a rune. Wait, I don't get... They made support runs for everything else better. I'm definitely not supporting Seal. Sorry. Make the rewards better. Well, I thought it was three. Okay, it's called a mistake. It's not on purpose. Thanks, man. I'll see you later. I always buy out these. I don't have enough yet, though. Raid. And it's under... Seal. There we go. Okay, so you can buy... these, I see. So these are, the weapons are pretty good for Cleef in Arena. Increase monster HP, that's not bad either. Increase monster defense, those aren't bad, but the these are better, I think. Decrease damage taken by monster in Arena and Battlefield 11%. So I'm trying to build a Last Greed set of the all the accessories and, you know, maybe a good shield. And then the weapon, I'd love to have a Seal weapon. But beggars can't be choosers, so take what I can get. All right, let's see what we can do here. We were trying to build our Argon. Well, you know what? Let's see how many scrolls do I have. I think I need to go collect some of the chocolates. Come on, give me a good one. There we go. I need these, though, for Master Tier, eventually. But I can use all of these on runes, which I might think about doing. Oh, I'm done, man. Three is enough for me. Where are we going? We're going to events tab, Valentine's Day gifts. We need to go exchange some of this stuff, so we need to go find the exchange guy. Who's in Castlin? Event currency manager. Let's go find them. All right, so let's get. So we need dark ones. These are the best value. Let's do 500 of those for now. Let's see what we get out of that. That gets us 20 of these. I'd like to try to summon for an Argon, see if I can get an Argon. Or an Argon dupe. And once I get the Argon dupe, I can refresh my altar. No, I still have a Teor in there too. I need a Teor and an Argon. Ugh. They've got to give us like an option to do multiple of these at the same time. Quality content. Or more. And we can go open these and do a little summon. Got an LD scroll too. And some legendaries, obviously, from these boxes. These boxes are super valuable, honestly. Like, you get a whole mystical plus pieces towards a legendary. Let's load through some of these real quick. Ooh, another Harg. Get some of that Breath of Life. We're actually doing okay on Breath of Life. We need dupes. We have 73 right now, so I can take us down to 200. Still waiting on them vampire hunters. Got another one of him. Two.
All right.
Five more. You guys can see my altar here. I switched out Argon for Juno. But now I really do need a Teor for PvP. So I'm going to keep him in there. My luck has been awful recently. We got 2-1. No, one more. Come on. Nope. Got a couple legendaries, so here we go. Teor, baby. Nope. Plus getting a the mystical scroll. Ooh. Come on, Teor. Please. There we go. Yes, finally. A11 him. Finally. All right, I have all the frigate pieces that I need. So we're going Juno like that. The heck else do I need? Not much. 4 stars, I'm absolutely fine. Sure, do some Bernard pieces. Sure. All right, a couple more. I just get another one. See. Can we get 2 nat 5s? Still got quite a bit left on this event. I'm going to be spamming my tickets. Especially the Kairos tickets. I've been farming repeat dungeon or repeats for Kairos tickets. The best value. All right, we got a light dark real quick for us. Nope. All right, but I can go. We can get our Teor up a little bit more. Heck yes. And now we need all another one. Dude, I know. So painful. It hurts so much. All right, so now we need another Teor. But yeah, the best value right now, guys, for this chocolate box depends on what you need. Obviously, I am doing okay on Breath of Life. I need duplicate monsters badly, so I've been going for the mystical scrolls. But you get the mystical scrolls and all the legendary pieces. Like, those add up really fast. You saw I had like 4 legendary sets of legendaries out of pieces. That's pretty good, and that helps you towards your transcendent scroll too. That mileage. All right, we pretty much did everything. We weren't able to beat floor 3 boss here. Just too hard. I was very close. I guess I could try, like, I don't know. I have no DPS left. I guess I have Sekhmet. I have Chloe. But I used up all of Juno. I used up all of Annabelle. All of Shushu. It's going to be nearly impossible now. So we'll just have to wait till next season. Come at it a little bit better. I think I had the right set of monsters. I just couldn't beat it. So we'll be stronger next time. All right, what else we got to do today? I think we have everything done. Succeeding guild requests, field events. When's our next field event? Not for a while. Dailies. Yeah, we did all our dailies. Cool. Let's go do some towers. Where are we at with towers? Doing okay. Where's our wind tower? Our wind tower is lacking right now. Who do I normally use? I probably should bring an Argon, right? This is probably why I've been having such a hard time with Wind Tower. Honestly, there's not a lot of great wind monsters, period. I mean, there's a couple good wind monsters, but there's a lot of good water monsters. I got, it was about a week or two ago, I got Rashid, the Dark Epicon Priest, and she's been helping a lot with the Dark Tower. Granted, we do have Viva Chill yet, but I just don't want to build another Nat 5 right now. I've just got way too many things to build. Way too many good Nat 5s to build. And it's like, I've got the Dark Nat 4 healer, so it works for me. Yeah, we cleared stage 4. We did not get to clear stage 5. We had a little bit of a mix-up with our communication on our guild. We didn't really know how it worked. We wanted to make sure that all of our guild members had a chance to hit the boss. Because if we went, we had the ability to go in and beat it, but we stopped at level 4. Well, no, we like went in and we did level 5, I think. Yeah, we did level 5 the first half, and then we were about to use our second one. Guild leader called it for us to stop, so that way the rest of the guild can go and hit it, the people that weren't going to be able to hit it, and then we would all go back on Sunday and finish it off with all of our heavy hitters. But communication was a little scuffed. It's all right. And some of our heavy hitters went in, and there was only like, you know, 6 or 7 people, and that's just not enough. Even if they're the, you know, best people on the server, it's not enough to beat it. So then our Sunday crew went in to try to clean it up, and they did a pretty good job, but it just wasn't enough, especially with missing quite a few of the heavy hitters. So we'll definitely get it next time, though. I actually have a video coming out tomorrow explaining everything about the guild raid. Yeah, we're always, for a while, like the first like couple months, we were top of the guild for a while. We've gone down to like second guild. Yeah, I think there's only one guild that beat 5. We, like I said, we could have beat 5, we just scuffed it. We didn't know how it worked. See, Suju is our whale guild. They got all the whales in Suju. So they just kind of blew right through it and just cleaned up everything and just did it right away, which is exactly kind of what we would have done. But then it's like the other half of our guild misses out, so like half of Suju's guild missed out on the rewards. Because they just sort of blew through it, which is fine, which is what you got to do to beat it. And they definitely have the top score. I think we were just we're a little bit more focused on making sure our guild gets the all the rewards. Because all you got to do is touch the boss once at any level, level 1 through 5. You just got to touch the boss one time, and then no matter when we kill it, even if you touch it on Tuesday and the guild goes and finishes it off on Sunday, you still get the rewards. Holy moly. keep getting this unrecoverable on me, and I can't recover ever. Come on. These guys are so annoying here. There we go, I needed that ult. That was big. Yeah, no, exactly. It's like you can look at it both ways. You can just tap it once and then, you know, not do anything for the guild. Or you can look at it the other way. You only have to tap once. And that's a positive thing, right? So we kind of look at it in the positive way, meaning like, you know, there's a lot of people that probably wouldn't be able to join us for a massive Sunday, you know, group. And reminder, there's only 24 people that can go in. So there's half of your guild who aren't in that party, you know, or those two parties. So they literally don't have an opportunity to do it. So it kind of gives them an opportunity to do it throughout the week, and then we can finish it off on Sunday before the reset. So you just gotta, depending on the way that you look at it, our guild is a really great guild. We're kind of like a family over there, so we try to look out for each other. So that's kind of the way we see it. Like, we get it. People got jobs, they work, they got kids. It's tough. Which is probably one of my biggest complaints about this game, is there's so many time-gated things. And it's like, requires you to be manually active all the time. Which is what was great about Sky Arena, is that all of the content that you needed to be manual for was solo content. And you could do it whenever you wanted to. And the rest of the time, you could just farm. Yeah, like, I don't mind being super active. I just, you know, the manual of this game is not exactly as engaging as, say, you know, go playing Hogwarts Legacy or something like that. Like, I'd love to be able to spend a little bit more of my sit down at my PC time playing some other things. And I was kind of hoping this would be a little bit more of a side game. But then again, it can be. I'm also, like, pushing myself because, you know, content creator and trying to stay up and keep up with the top people as best I can. Which I definitely don't have to do. But I think even to remotely attempt to keep up, you gotta be playing all day, it seems like. If you're not grinding, and then you come home and do all your manual stuff, and it takes like 2 hours. I'm hoping over the next couple months they'll continue to implement some more quality of life improvements and maybe just some changes to make it a little bit more auto-friendly. I think the Galagos runes were some of the best content that we've had in a while. It's fun because it's solo, and I can do it at my own pace. Not that I don't like playing with other people, it's just that's a lot of the time in this game is finding other people. And we have a really, really good guild, so it's not like we don't have, you know, a hard time finding people. It's more just like getting everybody's party together, and then like somebody's bag is full, and then it's like, oh, we failed because we're carrying a little bit, you know, lower person. And then so we have to redo Twisted Marsh twice, and that's already 30 minutes in. And it's like the Galagos content's fun. Like it's like, it makes you think, strategize, you know, you can't just go in there and, as I say, brain dead cleef it, just press buttons and everything dies. Actually, come here, focus on this one. The recovery, anti-heal. Is that coming from the harpoos? I think that's coming from the harpoos. anti-heal scary. Get that anti-heal off, and then we'll heal. Oh, we are on auto. He's using the heal. Okay, switch over to wind weapon. Yeah. I get the concept behind it, and I like it overall. You know, the whole energy thing, it makes you think about what monsters you're bringing in. Makes you think that, you know, I need to bring some 3-stars in for the early stuff. Like, I made it all the way to the floor 3 boss on 3-star monsters only. But then floor 3 boss hits, and oof, do they hit. That is a hard boss. Hopefully I'll be able to beat it next season. We can get to 70. I doubt it. Not with this team. As soon as we hit penalty here in a bit. Yeah, I got my LD scroll, but yeah, that devil mon was right there for the taking. But yeah, we get it every 2 weeks, so it's a decent amount of rewards every 2 weeks. I'm excited about all those LD legendary scroll pieces. Because what, that's 3 seasons, so... What, 6 months? Or not 6 months, 6 weeks? And you get a LD, at least an LD 4-star. I'll take that over the LD scroll. Because it's a guaranteed nat 4. Like, you could buy 4 sets of LD scrolls and get absolutely nothing. Or you can just get the pieces and get yourself a guaranteed 4-star. And I'll probably just save whatever extra coins I have each season for the outfits. I wish. I don't think so, though. Those quests were way too nice. I highly doubt we're going to get those quests again. To be fair, though, it is only every 2 weeks. And that's reasonable to give us a Devilmon every 2 weeks, or two every 2 weeks. You know, we already get one Devilmon a week from some of the other shops. So the rewards were really good, but they're not like crazy good for every 2 weeks. Nah, that sucked. Little cold dog bombers are actually kind of nuts. Hey Meyer, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, the refining material, obviously, I think is the best stuff out of it. Helps your summoner progression a ton. I don't know if I have a weapon yet that I'm ready to do that with. LD account is going well. I'm going to be recording tomorrow another episode. I've just been working my way through all of the story stuff.
It's pretty boring content, so I kind of wanted to get past all the story stuff, or as much of it as I can. Mostly just because I was building up a bunch of scrolls. That was the goal. So we have a nice little summon session. But yeah, I'll record that tomorrow, and I should be able to get it out tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow evening. After that, though, I think I'll have more episodes more often, because I'll then be actually hitting some fun content with just LDs. Starting to hit, you know, B10 dungeons and some of the towers and TOA and stuff. I need to go pop some SDs today in my secret dungeons. See what I get for today. Actually, I could probably do that. See what I get. Let's do one more. Let's get the floor 60. Who's healing up right now? Oh, it's the Epicon priest. Rashid. Gotta focus, guys. Come here. Ah, she keeps healing him. Gotta focus. And that defense. Or that, there we go. Got it. Come on. Come on. Focus, focus. There we go. This guy. There you go, man. Yeah, make sure to check out the forums, and just kind of check on those forums every now and then. Kind of where most of us content creators get most of our information. But yeah, those coupons are pretty dope. Keep up with those. Keep up with the events, and pretty decent amount of rewards. Glad I could help, though. Glad I could help. I forget that I sit there on the forums every single day and sit here on this game every single day, and I know pretty much everything there is to know at this point. And still a lot of players that there's a lot of things that you might not know. There's a lot to the game. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Got a water scroll. And we got a green scroll. Argon? No. Of course not. Well, what do we got? Two more days for Hell Ladies? Bye-bye, Hell Ladies. Hopefully we get Vampire Hunters next. That's what I'm hoping for. Go. Alright, guys. I am going to go repeat quest a lot. For those of you that don't know, I'm going to be repeat questing actually these Kairos Dungeons ones. Because the Kairos Dungeons are the best value for getting these strawberry chocolates, which you then can go to the currency exchange in Castle and exchange those out for dark chocolates. And then over here and buy you a bunch of dark chocolate boxes. Get yourself a mystical scroll and two legendary pieces. So 15 of these boxes and you got, and 15 boxes is easy to get and you got a whole legendary scroll.
So that's going to be farming a lot of that. I'll be recording the LD account tomorrow. Have a nice big summon session with that, so that'll be fun. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you guys have any questions, you know, you can join the Discord down below. Always got that up on my phone, answering questions all the time. So I enjoy the community that we've started to build there. Yeah, that's going to be it for today. So I appreciate you guys hanging out on the stream. It's always fun. It's my favorite part of doing this. Not as much making the videos, but hanging out with you guys in stream is always fun. So peace out, guys. I will see you in the next live stream or the next video.